If you want to know how I got all these items for only $10 with no in-store coupons, stay tuned. If you're tuning in and new, welcome. My name is Heidi. On Fridays, I love to share my Walmart hauls using Ibotta and a few other money-saving apps. My goal here is to help make life easier, whether it's grocery shopping hauls, beauty on a budget, organization. If you enjoy that type of content, I would love to have you here. Without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right on into this Walmart haul. This first offer that I'm sharing is an amazing one. This is on the keto 4-count bars. I grabbed the peanut butter. You could also get the sea salt. These are priced at $6.54 per box. When I scanned it in the store, two rebates attached for $3 each. So $6 back for one box. I did have a limit of two. I only grabbed one. So my final cost after I submitted my receipt to Ibotta is only 54 cents. This item is a great way to get towards bonuses at a low cost. This next deal I'm sharing, I'm sure you guys have seen it. It's on the Malt-O-Meal cereal. I could only find the one flavor, so these are $1 per bag. This is a 10-ounce bag. If you want the in-store kicks of the 15 kicks, you'll need to scan a larger bag in the store. 615 kicks is equivalent to $2.46, making this purchase a moneymaker of $1.46. This next offer is under $1 after you submit your receipt to Ibotta and Shopkick. If you're new to any of those, I will leave my referral code in the description box. And if you have any questions, let me know. These are on the cookie cups. These are priced at $3.34. Ibotta is giving back $1.25. And it also attached a 10 cent any pie crust rebate to this offer. And on Shopkick, between the scan kicks and the purchase kicks, you'll earn $1.06, making this final purchase only 93 cents. Another amazing deal on Shopkick is on the Dove Beauty Bar. These are priced at $1.27 in my store. It was near the regular bars of soap. On Shopkick, when you scan it in store, you'll earn the 25 kicks, which this box did scan the kicks. And purchasing, you'll earn 435 kicks, which is equivalent to $1.84, making this purchase free plus a 57 cent moneymaker. So here we have a Pringles deal under $1. These are on the wavy ones. You could get any variety of those. These say $1.24. I scanned it in the store because I have purchased it a couple weeks ago and they were $1. So when I scanned it in the Walmart app, it did show up as $1. So that was just the wrong price. You can always scan it to find out the correct price. The final cost after the Ibotta rebate is only 75 cents. So this next offer is on the Pepsi mini cans. This is a 6-count. These are priced at $2.74 at my store. Two rebates did attach to this one, one for $1 back. And there was another offer for any brand ginger beer that attached as well for 10 cents. So after the savings, the final cost is $1.64. So here we have Annie's Classic Mac and Cheese. You can find this in your freezer section. These are priced at $2.94. On Ibotta, there is a bonus. I hit the bonus. I purchased this on a previous haul, so I earned 50 cents for that. And I also earned $1 back for purchasing, so $1.50 back total, making the final cost $1.44. The next offer I'm sharing, I have shared this in previous hauls. It's on the Sara Lee Keto Friendly Bread. My kids enjoy this. It keeps resetting, so I purchased it again at $2.68. On Ibotta, I earned back $1.30. So with the savings, the final cost is $1.38 for this loaf of bread. The next offer is a Ritz combo offer. I have purchased this before. It's when you purchase one box of Ritz crackers and also one box of the Cheese Crispers. So the Ritz crackers are priced at $2.68 and the Cheese Crispers are priced at $2.93. So buying both brought my total to $5.61. On Ibotta, I earned back $2.98, making the final cost $2.63, which is an awesome buy considering the one box alone is $2.68. This next deal, I have purchased this before. I really enjoy these. If you've tried the California one, let me know in the comments below. These are priced at $3.84. On Ibotta, I earned back $1.50. And on Fetch, if you don't have Fetch, go ahead and grab Fetch. It's awesome. Any receipt you scan, you'll get points for. They had these for 900 points, which is equivalent to 90 cents. So with those savings, the final cost is $1.44. My daughter absolutely loves these Cinnamon Toast Crunch Remix snacks. These are priced at $4.98. On Ibotta, I earned $1 back, and there was a deal on Fetch. It actually scanned and gave me points for. It says on Fetch the pouches. These are not the pouches. These are actually the packs. There are two separate ones, but it did give me the 1,000 points, which is equivalent to $1, making this cost only $2.98. So those that know me know I love my coffee, so I definitely wanted to grab this rebate. This is on the Starbucks Iced Espresso Coffee. This is the 40 ounce. I grabbed the Cafe Mocha one. If you like the chocolatey coffee flavor, you'll love this. I really enjoyed this one. $4.53. Getting back $2, making the final cost $2.53. And there is a bonus when you purchase three on three separate occasions that you'll earn $1 back. They did have a couple other Starbucks coffee rebates that were available, so check them out and see what they have for you. The next one, I didn't grab these, but I wanted to share them on the Dewey's cookies. These are $3.38, getting back $1.50 at Walmart. The next offer is a bundle deal on the Skintimate Shave Gel. If you buy this one at $2.97, you'll earn $1 back. Plus, when you buy the Skintimate Disposable Razors, the 4-count, any variety of this one, you'll earn $2 back on that, which is priced at $5.97 at my store. Then when you purchase both, you'll earn back another bonus rebate of $1, making the final cost for both $4.94 or just $2.47 each. This next deal is on the soft soap, hand soap. You could get any of the 11.25 ounce pump varieties. These are priced at $1.98 at my store. Getting back 50 cents would make this only $1.48. The soft scrub duos, these are $3.47. There is a coupon on coupons.com available and a rebate on Ibotta for $1 back. So that wraps up this Walmart haul. I saved 75% on this shopping trip with no in-store coupons. I hope you find this video helpful. What is a deal that you plan on grabbing or have grabbed this week at Walmart that is absolutely amazing? Let me know in the comments below. If you're new, I hope you'll consider subscribing. Before you leave, I have more deals to share. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, guys. Bye.